In the video, I'll change the broken connector on the mobile cable. It broke after installing it incorrectly. The cost of the cable is about $8. I don't want to buy it. So well, I'll rearrange the connector from the old board. Hello to everyone and let's start. The same connector I found on one of my old boards, and we will move it to the cable. This is the bottom board of the phone where this cable was connected. As you can see, the connector from the board fits perfectly. First of all, remove the old broken connector from the cable. We put flux to it, take the hair dryer of the soldering station and set the temperature to above 250 and heat the cable. Heat the connector and remove it. Don't rush to remove it. Wait until all the solder melts and the connector falls off by itself. Otherwise, you can destruct the contact pads. It's so easy without any problems. After that, wipe off the old flux and apply a new one. And with the breadboard desoldering and a soldering iron, remove all the old lead-free solder. Next, clean flux on the contacts with alcohol. And apply a better quality flux, it will be easier for them. This is NC559, was bought in China. I'll leave links to it and all the tools from the video in the description. Buy in different shops with savings up to 30%. The cashback service letyshops.com. More than 2 million users are already saving with us. Join to Letyshops. Links in description. So, take solder on the tip of the soldering iron and transfer it to the contacts. Make such pillows. Let's add more flux, clean the tip and collect excess solder, so the pillows will be even and neat. Clean it up again. And this is how your connector pad should look like. Now going to remove the intact connector from the board. Fix board, apply flux and heat the board from below by adding a little temperature so as not to melt the plastic of the connector. And warm until the connector starts to move. And then remove it and let it cool. It looks like this. Now install it on the cable. Apply flux and position the connector approximately. It's not necessary to correct it immediately. And heat the cable from below with temperature of 250. We are waiting for the solder to melt on the cable and after that center the connector. Swinging from side to side, it will still fall into place by itself. After that, warm up a little more and remove the hair dryer. Check all the contacts have been soldered. I do it with a needle. I just try to move each one aside. Not all contacts were soldered. We will continue to solder them with a soldering iron. Fix the cable with tape on the table. This is my simplest and cheapest microscope. Connect it to the mobile phone and solder it. Add flux and solder each contacts. Also similar on the second side of the connector. After soldering and checking, clean all the flux from the connector and the cable. And check how it connects to the board. And as a result, it fits with easy and holds up perfectly. That's all. Did the video help or just you like it? Put like. And also don't forget to watch my other videos and click on the circle in the center of the screen and subscribe to the R Bell channel.